The deputy RDC says with such festivals, wrong people may take advantage and enter the country to destabilize the celebrations. Masereka, however, said the security personnel at the border of Mpondwe are very ready to handle any terror attacks.
As much as we even celebrate, let's keep a watching eye on every person that we may not be knowing within our area. I appeal to the chairperson 0C1. Remember, we've been having meetings all along about security and COVID. Can we please wake up and also maintain the security of our places? Whoever gets a visitor, please, that visitor should be taken to the chairman LOC1, such that the chairman LOC1 keeps the record of this visitor and be able to interrogate the visitor where he's coming from.
A member of parliament representing Kasese municipality, Ferigo Kambale, also advised parents not to spend all the money during Christmas since their children are expected to report back to school early next year in January.
Immediately after the big days, we are supposed to prepare for our children. So as we are spending, let's be mindful of that. Let's not spend everything. Let's reserve something substantial that will enable our children go back to school. Otherwise, celebrating and eating everything, at the end of the day, our children fail to go back to school, is not good, because the education we are investing in is the future for our children.
On the side of business, most business people in Kasese have decried low turnup of customers. They have attributed it to the coronavirus pandemic, which they say has affected their businesses. Others have attributed it to the rise in prices of fuel.
Emyaka ebiri giyiseko mabega bifa COVID nga tenajja, twatundanga bulungi nnyo. Naye kati bakasitoma bakendera muko okusinga luli luli bali banjiko. Naye kati bakasitoma si bangi nnyo kiri awo.
Kasese sawa zino tuli mu katale bakayita mawa make. Naye temuli sente abantu bayita mu wisi. Balambuzi tebagula tebalina sente.
Meanwhile, in Mitiana district, there was confusion as hundreds of traders flocked the streets to sell their merchandise. Municipality leaders, however, say they had granted them permission to operate from anywhere for only 2 days of this Christmas season. For the first time, the streets of Mitiana town, especially Station Road and Market Street, experienced traffic jam. Inside the main central market, some traders appear to be stranded with their commodities. Most of them who are selling foodstuffs say they registered very few customers compared to the previous Christmas seasons.
Some people are complaining that there is no money. You know, we have just gone COVID pandemic, and may I just appeal to everybody to go for vaccination once the school is open, and some places which are not opened yet, once they open, the business will come up, and business will come to normal. Therefore, this situation, the economy has come down because of this problem of pandemic.
Although a lot of commodities have been on the market, prices still remain low.